5. One result of the down economy has been the number of people who now lease homes instead of buy. KCRA3's Walt Gray takes a look at the growing trend of those avoiding the long-term commitment.
Come on in. So this is the loft style bedroom.
Nicola Benson is checking out the Maidstone apartment building in Sacramento. She's part of a growing trend of Northern Californians who prefer to lease than buy.
Well, I did own a couple years ago, but you know, unfortunately, one of the products of you know how things have gone. So for me right now, kind of starting over, leasing is a great opportunity for me to you know reestablish my life.
The Maidstone was remodeled and opened in October. It's one of many residential buildings in the area that only offer a lease. There are advantages to renting and waiting to see what the economy does in the next year or two.
They don't have to commit as much, and the market is really not that great right now, so it's a great time for leasing.
Sacramento has multiple upscale properties where young professionals have chosen to lease. It's close to the new downtown vibe and their jobs. Many living here used to own a home or haven't decided yet whether to buy one.
Over the past year and a half, we've seen the rental market improve dramatically in Sacramento.
Demand is up and availability is down. The average Sacramento area rental rate is about $960 a month, about the same as a mortgage payment. In Sacramento, Walt Gray, KCRA3 reports.
And occupancy right now for apartments in Sacramento is high right now, about 96%.